Hey and go, go, go from O2 Presents, Ian Wright with the future news.
Hi, I'm Ian Wright and this is the O2 Future News. Manchester City have been forced into a squad reshuffle after Gareth Barry received first-degree burns during the annual Manchester City Strove Tuesday celebrations. Mario Balotelli threw hot lard over much of the Man City first team. Sami Nasri said, today's burns were painful, but on the whole, delicious. I'm Ian Wright, predicting the unpredictable with O2 Future News.